opportunity to not get another run.
Runner goes, swung on and missed as he tried to protect. Ball goes into center field, but Darnell with Stubbs backing up didn't want to risk going to third against Stubbs' arm. So that's the first major league stolen base for Darnell. So he's got his first big league RBIs and his first steal.
Well, you're playing hit and run here. Johnson swings through it, and you see Darnell had to slide to the outside of the bag. Brandon Phillips dropped to a knee in front of it, and